Good morning. I titled this poem, Hearing Versus Listening. To hear, a verb, the involuntary act of perceiving sound. Sound waves migrate through eardrums and inner parts beyond in order to produce something audible. To listen, also a verb, the voluntary method of engaging both ears and mind, giving time and attention to what is being heard. See, one step prompts the next in succession. So if hearing brings information, listening teaches a lesson. The second process can't happen without the first, but we tend to make matters worse when we become too eager to respond. We then incorrectly give our two cents when we either heard it wrong or simply didn't listen long enough. Lord, forgive me for those moments where I simply took hearing you just as is when you were requesting that I listen as well. We tend to tune out instructions that require us to become greater, yet we still hope the results work in our favor. We hear what we want to hear, shortchanging ourselves to receive just part of the blessing when he intended for so much more. May we collectively tune into the frequencies of each other, knowing we are not the same, hearing just a voice, but listening for a song. May the melodies we then create influence change and reflect his precious name. Thank you for listening.